Hello everyone and welcome back to Easy Peasy British English. Yeah. I'm Craig and today we're going to have another episode on advanced vocabulary. And both of our words today begin with the letter V. Now let's take a look at our first advanced vocabulary word. The first word is wail and it means a cry of sorrow. Now let's use wail in an example sentence. You can hear the dog wail from miles away.
Oh no!
Now let's take a look at our second advanced vocabulary word.
The second word is whiff, and it means to inhale through the nose.
Now let's use whiff in an example sentence. Get a whiff of those burgers. They smell delicious.
Yeah.
And there we have it, everyone. Another video down. Thank you very much for watching. Please, if you haven't before, please like, share and comment on this video. Please subscribe to our channel and please click the notification bell for updates every time we upload. We have a Facebook, Instagram and also a Twitter page now that if you follow us, we will upload daily. And from me and the pig, we'll see you in the next one.
Yeah.
Goodbye.